Dr. Jesse Sanders. I'm the owner and chief veterinarian of Aquatic Veterinary Services. Today's video, we will be talking about dropsy. Now, a lot of people have this preconceived notion that dropsy is an actual disease. And really, it's not. It's just a descriptive term used to describe a fish with a pinecone-like appearance. Now, if you watched our constipation video, you will remember that when a fish is in water, its body is constantly taking on additional water. And it's the responsibility of the kidneys and gills in order to get rid of that water. But obviously, if your kidneys and gills are not working through whatever disease process that is, be it parasites, a virus, or bacteria, the fish's body will continue to take on water. And when it takes on a lot of water, that water starts to collect between different tissues. So internally, all the intestines, the liver, the heart, and externally, we see this in the skin. So as the skin takes on water, the scales start to pull apart, giving a fish that pinecone-like appearance. Now, since this is just a clinical sign, unfortunately, it doesn't tell us a lot about what the fish is suffering from. So, although your fish may be presenting with dropsy, there is no one cause of it and therefore no one treatment. If your fish is presenting with those clinical signs, it is critical that you check your water chemistry and contact your aquatic veterinarian. So again, dropsy is a serious clinical sign showing that your fish's kidneys or gills are having troubles functioning. Thank you very much for watching this video. We hope that you enjoyed it and learned a little something. If you have any more questions, please feel free to visit our website at cafishvet.com. At Aquatic Veterinary Services, fish are treated like family.